she has a good way of cutting to the bottom line, because I think sometimes, especially if you're, you know, in the spiritual biz, you kind of wander around and go, oh, let's go over here for a while. And she did help me focus in on what I needed to focus on.